Defensive line coach Shaun Nua is leaving to take the same job at USC. That's according to reports from Yahoo and The Athletic. Nua had been with Michigan since 2019, but the move to Lincoln Riley's staff makes sense. He has West Coast roots. Michigan's D-line's also losing Christopher Inton, who declared for the NFL draft on Wednesday. He started at D-tackle every game this season.